in Dave's basement. We're going to do one more song here. This tribute to Greg Lake of Emerson Lake in Palmer.
You don't have me in the
picture. Yeah, dude, you're right there. You are. It's right there.
Oh, the big red dots in the way. Oh, that's the push button.
That's the push button. You're okay.
Is it recording?
It is recording. Greg Lake wrote this song when he was 12 years old. And Emerson, Lake & Palmer had become famous. The record company had him in a studio producing an album, and they were one song short of finishing the album. They said, "We don't have any more songs. We're out of songs." And so Greg Lake said, "Well, I wrote a song when I was 12. It's the first song I ever wrote. Maybe we could try it out." And this is a song you wrote.
Thank you. Mark.
Dave Wilson. Mark Earnhardt.
Gary Clark.
Gary Wayne Clark.
Not the same Gary Clark.
As a junior.
Actually, was nominated for
Gary Wayne Clark Jr. He will not return my phone calls.